Hi, everybody. It's Max again. And welcome to Eldritch, which is a video game that is based off of a bunch of Lovecraft stuff, which is why I love it, because I love Lovecraft. The monster jump in there is actually something called a deep one. The game itself is really retro. It's really old looking, but it's a lot of fun, and it is actually terrifying because you can die. I made snap sound. The objective of the game is to get three orbs that place on here, and eventually maybe you can open the door. I haven't done it, and I've been playing the game for years. I like hard games, difficult games. So this is a library, and that's where a lot of the Lovecraft adventures start out. This is money. This is food. So each book is a story, sort of. I don't know what this one is. I guess that's what you are. But this is at the Mountains of Madness. This is one of the ones that do deep ones, so it could be. This is Dagon. That's right. This is called Cthulhu. I'm not sure what this one is. Oh, you know what it is? I know what it is. It's, the one that takes place in the City of Pillars, Iran. Look it up. Okay. And you see what kind of noise. And that changes every single time you spawn. No idea. This is a shop. If you attack that dude, you steal something, he will kill you. And there's only one shot per book. Buy anything quite yet. But it's very good. You need to buy something. Oh, This game you can buy in an instant, so you gotta be ready. I'm not the best example, but I'm just getting ready to sneak away from you. See? Boom. Dead. Okay, guys. All right. Oh, that's important. That's a compass. And it tells me who, what, where, when I am. Well, not who I am. I don't know that. In the game, you wake up as an amnesia, so it's... Hi. Hi, Dick. Oh, no. Oh yes, life, and health drink, as you can tell. I have 4 chances to die instead of finish 3. Oh! Gone. You did those things. I don't do that in Lovecraft at all. I read really fast, guys. I'm sorry. I read way too fast. Guys, anyone watches me play my game, drives me crazy. No, look, it's slow. Oh no, that's a thing. Artifacts are also the thing that powers your powers, I guess. It's the fuel for your powers. I wonder if I could save and quit in game. I mean, outside the light. Hello? That noise is disturbing. It's like a little girl. That would even more messed up if this is actually like a village or a city. And because of, you know, you going crazy or something, Cthulhu. Story, you end up that's not bad. Let's try it. Oh, I like it. That's cool to teleport. It's still pretty cool. not sure that entails. I'm so excited. This is what killed me. The harmony. About the dynamite in this game is if I can have some trouble getting somewhere, you can just blow a hole in the wall. In this game, you're not really fighting anyone, you're more defending the map. I just show you guys, whoa, how that works. You're going to be overboard. Okay, I'm that one is really cool. That's a call. As you probably saw, they should put some fire beams. They're more dangerous than sharks with freaking laser beams on their heads. So intense to even die so quickly, you're just like, ah. So I pick this up, I lose my compass, which is frustrating because it's really useful. See how fast shit went down? Look at me. I'm almost dead. And dead. That was terrifying. And again, it doesn't seem like it'd be scary because it's just, oh, some really crappy graphics are coming to kill me, but no, it's intimidating. Boom. Now, if I save and quit, that won't be here. So you have to do this all in one shot. Very frustrating. Ah! by moon. That's interesting. Blood is running cold right now, and it's just, and the crazy thing is, there's just nothing for me to keep out of that. Whoa! It's just, you know, these motherfuckers. Now I wish I had that other chicken. I'm dead. Now watch this. I think the whole point of this game is to slowly drive you insane. Just like in the Lovecraft books. Alright, I think I'm done for now. I'll see you guys later.